Good afternoon, LC people. As you know, I bought this one the other day. I've cleaned him all up. Beautiful. Yeah. I've decided about the tyres. This one's arrived today. The back one that I ordered that I told you about. I've ordered the sprocket carrier because it didn't come with it in the disc. I've spent a small fortune on these wheels, to be fair. But this one will clean up absolutely as good as the first one. They're going to look fantastic on the MT project, without a shadow of a doubt. I was thinking about buying new tyres, but you know, I've come to the conclusion that, no, I think I'm going to leave the tyres on. I'm going to have it looking like a semi-crosser, because you've got to remember, the MT's an upright bike, and it's almost bordering on a crosser, just not as tall, is it? It's just going to look amazing with these wheels, isn't it? Yeah, I think the carrier will come tomorrow with the sprocket on it. The disc will come tomorrow. I've ordered hydraulic clutch conversion for the MT and a master cylinder to make it all work. The Scottish bike, I'm working on this at the minute. Yeah, I phoned my good mate Harry Overton. And unfortunately, he's booked up till January, February. This bike's got to be done and out before Christmas. So I've had a bit of a go there, but that buffer will either go in there or it'll go on the drill with some auto solve or whatever I need to do to pretty it up. The wheels, the Dymag wheels are actually done. I think they're getting collected today. The tyres need to go on that I've got. This will get done sort of, not next week, it'll probably be the week after because I've got another bike coming tomorrow, but I'll keep you posted. So Dave's about, and yeah, got my little heater on. One of my mates put a post on, Shane McGowan's died. Yeah, fairy tale in New York will be going on in a minute. I've already cracked the beer open and raised a glass to the guy. I'll name my daughter after Kirsty McCall that died many years ago in a boating accident. So the fairy tale in New York always is special to me. I've not heard any Christmas songs yet this year, but I'm going to crack that one off today because that's normally the first one you hear. But I've kept away from the radio and I've kept away from the TV for the last few weeks for that reason. Anyway, folks, thanks for watching. I'll keep you posted about the journeys. Dilly dilly.